day from the Vegas Strip to downtown Container City. Wow.
Seth, let's see them get there till 8. 7:45.
Kind of cold out today for a bike ride. It's like 10:30 in the morning. There over there is the Palazzo, the Venetian, Treasure Island across the street, and red light. And even more red light. Some idiot dancing on the corner. Sheesh. Man, the sidewalk would have been faster if I could get off the corners. So I might get on the sidewalk until there's some construction further up. Faster than a BMW. Some places it's faster on the sidewalk, some places it's faster in the street. It's easier to get through red lights on this anyway. Thank you. Must be where you rent these beat up cars. And if I can figure out where to cross the street, there's a nice wide sidewalk on that side. If I was out in the road, I could just turn. Behind the cars. Motherfucker. Well, I think I can just do this. Hey, thanks. Oh. I'm gonna get back on the street soon. What the fuck?
Turn left onto Las Vegas Boulevard South.
Oh, excuse me? Worst day. I'm gonna have to stop someplace in a corner and warm up. Probably put my seat up so I can pedal too. Yeah. Man, this is more like it. He's got some balls. Halfway there. And I'm stopping. Take a wind bite. Not really any benefit being on this side of the road anymore. Make some funky noises. I don't know if there's sand in there again or what. I got just under a mile till my turn. I think it's pretty close from there. Thank you. half a mile. We got this woman that can't walk straight already. Hoover Street's the next one up. Wow. All right, through the intersection to Hoover Street.
Turn right onto Hoover Avenue, then turn left onto South 6th Street.
What? Is that a bicycle lane? I haven't seen one of these forever.
Turn left onto South 6th Street.
Man.
In a quarter mile, continue straight to stay on South 6th Street.
He's not even gonna wait for him. What a day.
Continue straight to stay on South 6th Street. In half a mile, turn right onto East Fremont Street.
This guy's got to get his shit together. I guess this is Fremont Street.
You have arrived.
Okay.
Downtown Container Park, you're met with a giant praying mantis right before the entrance. The sun's in a horrible place for the video, but hope you can see it. Inside, there's a whole little shopping village made entirely out of decommissioned shipping containers. Jungle gym, whatever you want to call it, is pretty cool. Alright, here's the view from my bike mount going through downtown Container Park. The stage over here for, I don't know, concerts, I guess. Like to ride my bike up through that. Right there, there's a ramp just for me. Go to Mr. CZ Bike, check out my bike videos. Oh, cotton candy. Yeah, there's not a ton of stuff here. There's a lot of little shops if that's what you're into. And it's just cool to walk around and look at. You got containers stacked pretty high. It's a lot of cutting. We're gonna head back out. Maybe you'll be able to swing you around to the praying mantis again. That was downtown Container Park. Ah, back to the hotel.
Form shots at Caesar's. Soul Mexican Cocina, where Baja meets the Boulevard. Now open at the Form Shops at Caesar's.
Where is it?